Have you guys ever heard of the werewolf of Talbot County? In 1848, a bunch of local residents were complaining about their sheep being killed. Whole flocks slaughtered. A couple farmers got together looking for a bounty hunter to kill, you know, whatever animal was responsible.
Say it's been a pretty solid day.